So the supernatural, there are people who will see you delivering them without you being there, even sometimes without your knowledge, because the supernatural has taken over the natural. The supernatural has taken over. That's what we are desiring in these days. That's what we are looking for. That's what we are praying for. We want the knowledge of God to be in this generation. We want these people to know that Jehovah is alive. He has anointed Jesus Christ, his precious Son, to turn everything around. I'm declaring in the supernatural that the authority of Christ rested upon me. All the authorities in darkness, who are human beings, bow in Jesus' name. Bow in Jesus' name. Bow in Jesus' name. Bow in Jesus' name. It doesn't matter where you are. You are witches and wizards. You are politicians. You are magicians. You are devil worshippers. Bow. 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 In the name of Jesus. We must know who we are.